We were taught that everything good was white and everything bad was black. For an example, Jesus Christ, we see a white man. The angels, we see white. The Lord's Supper, we see white. Miss America, we see white. Miss Universe, we see white. Miss World, we see white. Even Tarzan in the jungles of Africa, we see a white man ruling Africa. And we have white owl cigars, white swan soap, king white soap, white cloud tissue paper, white rain hair rinse, white tornado flow wax, white plus toothpaste. All you good cowboys and your western rode white horses. The president stays in a white house.